Today we're going to be talking about how to find a vector when we're given 2 points. And in this particular example, we've been given 2 points, the point R at 1, 2, and the point S at 3, 5. So it's really important to remember that when we're finding a vector from 2 points, vectors indicate direction. So the vector that goes from the point R to the point S in this direction is very different than the vector SR, which starts at the point S and goes to the point R. If we want to visualize this, if we plotted our 2 points on an XY coordinate system, we'd have the point R at 1, 2, let's say it's about here, R, and the point S at 3, 5, so we'll say that's about here and here, so the point S. So remember that vectors are directional, therefore the vector from R to S this way is one direction, and the vector SR is the other direction. So SR would be this vector, and RS would be this vector. So we just have to keep in mind direction. In this particular case, we've been asked to find this first vector, R2S. So when that's the case, we need to essentially subtract the point R from the point S. And we denote vectors with these angle brackets like this instead of the rounded brackets like we're used to when we're looking at a point. So in this case, because we're moving from R toward S, we subtract R from S. So we're going to take our points in S and subtract the points in R. So we'll take the X coordinate here for S, 3, and we'll subtract from that the X coordinate in our point R, and we'll get 3 minus 1. That'll be our new x-coordinate in the vector. Similarly, we're going to take the y-coordinate in the point S and subtract from that the y-coordinate in the point R, so we'll get 5 minus 2. And of course, that's just going to give us the vector 2, 3. And that's it. We can call that vector 2, 3, the vector RS moving in that direction. And again, just to be clear, if we had to find the vector SR, we would just reverse these and we would do 1 minus 3 and 2 minus 5, and we would get negative 2, negative 3, which would be the exact same slope but in the complete opposite direction. So that's it. I hope this video helped you guys, and I will see you in the next one.